Hello guys, this is Krishna here. In this video I would like to show you how to create chalk and key in Creo Parametric 5.0. So let's start the tutorial. Choose the new and chuckkey. Okay, choose the plane. I'll choose the right plane. Select a sketch, a sketch view, edit all the plane and axis, choose the line, like this, increase this length. Now is fine. Click OK. Go to revolve. Select this is revolve. Click OK. Now select all. Now I'll choose the bottom. Select the curve and point curve to point. This is one point. And this is second point. Click OK. Now I choose this plane, select top plane, sketch, sketch view, choose a center line. Okay, choose a line. Okay, now go to select this one, go to mirror and each other. Okay, now go to project, select the reference project sketch. Select sketch 2. Select the item, this item and this item. Click here to add item. Direction reference, so I'll choose this one as a direction reference. Click OK. Now project curve is done. So now I'll go with the sweep. Select the sweep, go to reference, and now select the middle curve, go to detail, add both line one by one, select one. One more add, select another add line, click OK. Now choose this constant nine normal direction, and now you choose this view backside. Okay, now choose the direction, X direction, reference start. So I'll choose this one, right view. Okay. Now go to this side or this side, anyway. Click edit and the sweep section. Go to sketch view. Better to take a normal. Choose the view normal and choose this plane. Now go to curve and choose the center end. Choose this point. Choose somewhere else like this. Okay, now choose the center line. Okay, choose this one and take the mirror. Okay, now choose conic. This end, this end, like this. And choose the tangent, this line and this curve. Again this curve and this curve. Now it's fine. Click OK. Now sweep is done. Click OK. Now I'll save it this first. Now select the sweep one and go to pattern. Choose axis. Now choose the equal length and I'll take it 12 number. So let me see. Now just increase number of rotation. I'll take it 15 number. Click OK. Now this is fine. Now what you have to do, choose this face, a sketch, and make a sketch view. Choose the circle like this one and one somewhere like this. Okay, go to extrude, remove material, this side, click OK. Now this is ready. Now what I have to do, I make a thread this side. So I'll choose the helical shape, reference, define, select this plane, sketch, sketch view, select the reference line, this line and this line, close it. Now choose the center line. Now choose the line, this point and this point. Okay, now go to create the edit sweep section. Now select the circle, I'll take it 20. Okay, by mistake I need to go to edit, delete this one, select the circle. Okay, I'll take it 15, click OK. Now it's done. Change the pitch height, I'll take it 30. Now this is fine. And click the remove material, click OK. Now thread is completed. Now choose this face and select the sketch, sketch view, choose the reference. Okay, now sketch view, choose the circle, choose a line, choose a center line, choose this one and take a mirror image, delete segment, delete this. Now choose the line, okay, okay, click OK, go to extrude and take a reverse direction and remove material. This much, okay. Now this part also ready. Now what I have to do, choose this plane, select a sketch, a sketch view, select the circle somewhere, okay, and the diameter I'll take it 500. Click OK, go to extrude and extrude both sides and remove material through all. Now this is ready. Now I'll change the view, select the view, appearance red color, this side and this side. Click OK. This one I'll choose red. Select red again. This one, 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 this one. Click OK. This is red, it's look good. Now I'll choose once again the view and I'll take it another color, blue. I'll take it blue color, this point. Okay, done. Click OK. Now another color, I'll take it yellow, this point. Click OK. Now choose another color, okay. Now it's fine. Now this side also I'll change the own color. Click OK. Now it's fine. Now I'll make another part, the key. Okay. through the top plane sketch, sketch view, select the circle and take a diameter 500. Okay, go to extrude 2000. Choose the both in. I'll take it 5000. Noise fine. Now what I have to do, choose this face, select sketch, sketch view, choose center rectangle, okay, go to extrude, let me see how much, I'll take 300, 300, I'll take 500, okay, now it's fine. Now choose this extrude and go to mirror, okay. Now choose the round, this one, this one, this one, this one, and I'll take it 75 or else I'll take it 100. Let me see. Okay. Now it's done. Again this side, take a round. This side 200. This side also 200. Click OK. And choose round again. This side I'll take it 75, click OK. Now this is key is ready. Now I'll make a thread this render. So go to sweep, helical sweep. Select reference, define, okay, sketch, sketch view, select the center line, choose a line, choose a reference line, this is as a reference, close it, choose a line, one in to another in. Okay, go to edit, select circle, okay, diameter I'll take it 50, click OK, pitch I'll take it 100, Now go to remove material. Click OK. Okay. This is diameter 50. Okay, done. So now this part is ready. Now I would like to make some modification. This internal. So inside I need to make one thread. So what I have to do? Go to model and choose the helical shape. Reference, define. Choose this plane, sketch. Sketch view. Reference, define this plane, select a sketch, or else I have to do some modification. So select plane, this plane, give it 100 this side, let me go to revolve sketch view. This is how much? I'll take it 1500. Okay. Now choose the plane, this plane, and take it 750. This side, this plane minus 750. Okay, now it's done. Choose this. So now go to revolve, helical sweep, helical sweep, reference, define, select this plane, sketch, sketch view, go to view normal. Now choose the center line. Okay, choose a line, choose a reference, okay, now choose a line. is in this end. Central line, this is central line, click OK. Now edit, choose circle and take a 50 mm diameter, click OK and remove material, the pitch little bit high, so I'll change it. OK, click OK. Now the pitch, this thread is done. So now I would like to go for assemble. So new model, go to assemble, a sketch, go to assemble, check and key. Okay, now I'll choose another key, now I'll choose this axis, this axis. We'll go for coincident. Now move up. Choose this side. This side and go to coincident, click OK. Now edit all the part, save it. So now you can see, so this is called chuck and key in Creo Parametrics. So I hope you guys like it this video. So if you like it, please subscribe my channel and you can share your friend circle or everywhere. And if you have any more doubt, please comment me or inbox me. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for watching.